what happened on C9 was recently the economy crashed, and the major sponsors of C9 got hit really hard, and C9 had to make massive budget cuts, and they don't have the resources to pay for an Apex team at the moment. And they also did not like the way that EA was handling their relationships for esports.